It's another day. Look at this hair. Look at this rat's nest. Oh my goodness. Anyway, so happy Saturday is what day it is for me, which is either Sunday or Monday for you whenever this actually gets up. So recap, it is already, what is the time, folks? It is already 2:02. And I have not vlogged today, I'm sorry. We went to go pick out our carpet for the new house today, and Ashlyn had ballet this morning, and she's got Nutcracker rehearsals this afternoon. And in between time, I've gotten some more Usborne parties planned out. I am in the middle of making blueberry, gluten-free, dairy-free muffins that I'm going to freeze. And then later tonight, the kids and I are making 3 dozen gluten-free, dairy-free pancakes. And we are doing this for a family who just found out that the husband has cancer and they have 2 young kids. And the mom is having to basically work full-time, take care of the kids, and take her husband to and from treatments and things. And she would love some healthy, very quick and easy breakfast. And they're going gluten and dairy free for his health to hopefully help along the treatments. So the kids and I decided to go ahead and contribute to their breakfast. So we are making some really yummy blueberry muffins. I use this mix right here for this specific one. You know what? Yes, this. And then I add blueberries. It's so good, you guys. And then for the pancakes, I like to use Bob's 1-to-1 baking flour. And maybe I'll kind of film how we make our pancakes because they're really good. They are really good gluten-free pancakes. You don't even know they're gluten-free. They're that good. But I think we're going to make half using dairy-free chocolate chips and half without. So anyway, that's the plan. So I'm busy working on that right now. And then I have a planner addict subscription box that I thought I would open on camera in the vlog today. So I will do that once these go in the oven. I will get my tripod and film that during this day in the life. So yay! Okay, bye guys! Okay, so I thought I would share what's inside my planner addict box for the month of October. Yes, that's what month we're in. I thought I would just do it right here on my vlog for this month because it's just going to be easier to do it that way. So let's just take a peek inside. I love how like they have the boxes themed. I think it's so cute. This, I think, this subscription box is only like $10 or something. It's not expensive. You get lots of goodies. Life starts all over again when it gets crisp in the fall. Fun. Yes. The theme is fall festival. And the shops that are in this box are Pink Sunshine Designs. There's her info. Very Sweet Plans. And LAF Design Shop. So there you go. That's who's included in this box. So it looks like Very Sweet Plans. You get this really cute tassel. Trying to show you my coupon code there. Fun. That's cute. I love the fall. It's my favorite season. Oh, it's like a little coaster. That's fun. No, they didn't. Oh, what? I love this. Look how cute this is, you guys. Seriously? That's adorable. Yes, I'm in love with that. Got some stickers. Those are cute from Pink Sunshine Designs. We've got, it's like a little blank little notebook just to write ideas down in. Everybody needs notebooks in their life. Oh, this is really nice. This is just a pad of paper. Look how nice that is. I love that. Oh, I just love fall.
Can't handle it.
And another pen. I love these pens. They're so pretty. Oh, it's got a, what do you call those things? For your smartphone. It's got one of those on the top. That's nice. I forget what those are called. And then there's some leaf washi, if you guys can see that. It's kind of a glare, sorry. And then it looks like they put a little cute, it's like a little bag. It says stamps, pins, sticky notes, journaling cards, washi tape, notepads, page markers, binder clips, paper clips, planner, stickers, junkie. Planner junkie, page flags, planner bag. Oh, planner junkie, planner bag, sorry. Well, that is cute. How fun.
Sing Wheels on the Bus. How's that song go? Oops.
I blew up.
Can you sing it?
You
can sing the Apples and Bananas song? What is that from? Why are you guys singing that?
I'm not singing it. I'm playing my game. Oh. Just singing it. Has the bad booties in it.
Look at those little feetsies right there. Oh, those little feet. Oh, and that little head. Look at her. She's singing it now too. My dog is chained booty.
She's doing the wet stuff. Sometimes it's easy if you... Okay, there you go. All right, buddy, I think you're good. You're all stirred up, ready for Ashlyn's liquid stuff, okay?
Yeah, I could do... Hi, guys! Today we're making baking!
This is the fun part, squishing them.
Mommy, today we're making yummy pancakes.
Was that six?
They're gonna be delicious today. Look at that.
Okay. All right, now we're gonna mix the wet to the dry.
I'm doing the wet. All right. Don't bite. You dumped it in mine?
Yep.
Why?
So we can make pancakes. This is how you make
pancakes. Oh, my God.
We're going to let Sissy stir for a minute and then we'll stir, okay?
Let me stir.
Okay, how about you go watch the show for a tiny bit?
Right, now his turn.
Oops.
Stir very carefully. Let's scrape the sides real quick.
Okay.
What? Oh, hey. All right.
It's soft with that thing on it.
All right. Thank you.
What?
But it's okay. Okay, Ashlyn, you're
really
good.
You really have to get the flour in there, Easton.
What?
You really have to get the flour in there.
You're getting a little crazy, girl. So, it's obviously the end of the night. I am in bed. I am watching a little bit of YouTube. Guys, I am so beat. You're going to have to just hang in there with me. Not getting any sleep at night is really starting to kind of add up, and it's getting really hard for me to find the energy to edit these vlogs after I've done all of my other priorities for the day. And so it just didn't get done today, and I'm sorry for that. So now it's like, you know, I'm two vlogs behind, but I know you guys understand, and I know that they're gonna go up. I know they will. So yeah, I'll get them up, you guys. But right now I'm beat. I don't even know what time it is. It's like 10 something, I think. I'm in my bed and I am cold, so I'm in my robe. I'm gonna go to bed, you guys. So we'll see you tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday. And lots of planning is happening tomorrow. Yay! We love planning days. So, we'll get all that done tomorrow. And hopefully I'll get some editing done for you guys too. So, until then, we'll see you guys tomorrow. And sleep well. And all of that jazz. Bye!